Look at it! Oh my god! This
is scary. Is it Nick? The shaving of Nick Brunell.
You're my fucking hero.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Nick.
Everyone watching. Everyone. All the people.
I will hurt you.
There's threats.
Oh my god.
That's how I am.
Ryan, you're so threatening.
What am I supposed to do here?
Almost.
You're there.
No. Maybe a little bit. I'm using it, though, to excel.
I'll take a photo.
Just so you know, this is really awkward.
I've never had someone watching me.
She said she was down, but
I'm gonna go over here.
Where the eyes at the moment?
That's Brent and that's Jordan. Oh, say hi, that's our friend.
Yeah!
Numbers.
Nick is becoming a dapper man.
Nick, give us an update. How do you feel?
Why are you tweeting this, Nick?
Woo! You should be tweeting.
What do you want me to
write?
Take it off!
It's happening.
Please shave a goatee first. Not a goatee.
Goatee and a mustache.
Yeah.
Get a goatee for the weekend.
It's coming
on. The barber is very nice tonight.
6 years?
Yeah.
Being very.
How do you feel about this, Nick?
Get ready. The razor's kind of in the clouds.
The razor's kind of in the clouds.
With a pile of
How do you feel now? How do you feel now? Do you like it? Does it feel lighter?
You look like a baby.
Are you scared?
You look like a baby.
Sort of heckling.
Do you think your girlfriend's going to break up with you? Is she here?
Not yet.
She's not here yet.
Not yet.
Oh, she's missing.
She's not going to recognize
you. Horrible.
Nick, you kind of look like John Lovitz.
Of our dear Nick.
Don't listen to him!
Yeah.
I think you should cut your hair too.
Yeah.
I think you should put a ponytail all the time.
No!
Hollywood snake.
Yeah.
Looks very gentle.
Just like a baby's bottom.
So smooth.
Alright, keep it going, keep it going!
I thought this was gonna take like 40 minutes to do.
Well, you still gotta do the straight razor shit.
This is true.
Nick, I'm gonna pinch your cheeks every time.
This is gonna be the first to make out with him when it's done.
That's pretty much shaving Nick.
This is the wrong thing.